Some of you may have noticed a letter that went viral on the internet over the past few days. The letter is from George H.W. Bush's presidential library. I hadn't read it in a long time until yesterday, and it moved me to tears, just like it did all those years ago. It's the letter that President Bush left in the Oval Office for my husband back in January of 1993. They had just fought a fierce campaign. Bill won, President Bush lost. In a democracy, that's how it goes. But when Bill walked into that office for the very first time as president, that note was waiting for him. It had some good advice about staying focused on what mattered despite the critics. It wished him happiness. And it concluded with these words: "You will be our president when you read this note. I wish you well. I wish your family well. Your success is now our country's success, and I am rooting hard for you, George." That's the America we love. That is what we cherish and expect.